ECE at LENDI. This is Harika, first year at ECE. Now you must be wondering why I am here. So the reason why I am here is a great poet, Alfred Tennyson, and one of his beautiful poems, the Brook. In our daily educational life, we have come across many poems. And have you ever wondered the reason of writing poems? It is to express the heartfelt thoughts and emotions in a manner that would be difficult to convey in other means. Poems offer no answers, no advices, no cure. It's just understanding and loving of the theme. As we all know, many of the poets are interested in writing on nature. One of them is Alfred Tennyson. Alfred Tennyson was born on 1809 and died in 1892. He was a poet laureate of the United Kingdom for much of the Victorian period. A master of rhythm and rich, descriptive imagery, Tennyson authored lyric poems such as The Charge of the Light Brigade, Break, 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 Useless, and The Lady of Shadow, which remain popular to this day. But I'm going to sing one of his famous poems and my favorite poem, Brook. I come from ponds of good and burn, I make a sad sally, and spark a laugh and long of burn, to break her down a valley. By turning hills I hurry down, I'll slip between the ridges. By turning strokes a little down, and hop 100 bridges. Till last I fill a storm, I float to join the brimming river. For men may come and men may go, but I go on forever. I chatter, chatter, chatter over snowy waves up in sail with sharpened travels. I follow into any wave of battle on the travels. But many will call my bands at work, by many will kill and fail, and many will carry full and send us feed and mail. Oh, I chatter, chatter as I go to join the streaming river. For men may come and men may go, but I go on forever. I will be proud and thank you.